Here's the study technique I lived by in high school to increase my grades and graduate at the top of my class. I used this technique for readings, homework assignments, and projects. Evenly distribute everything. If I had a 70-page reading assignment due in a week, I would read 10 pages daily. This approach let me do a little bit of work for each class every day instead of working on a separate subject every day.